I find your lack of faith disturbing.
Ugh.